husband sent my egg and fish magazine.
Pretoria, Johannesburg, Cape Town, Devon, Bombani, Nairobi, London, Paris, Sydney, Tokyo, Beijing, New York, Rio de Janeiro, Auckland. Welcome to
Evan Fusion Radio.
There we go.
This is our Facebook page on Evan Fusion Media. On Twitter, at Evan Fusion Media. On Instagram, at Evan Fusion Media.
Well, I'm not a crook.
Hi guys, I am Rudy. I am giving you a message on COVID-19. First of all, we have to put on our masks, sanitize all the time as well. Yes, I represent Urban Fusion, and we're running a company where we are basically distributing parts, vehicle parts as well. So we are actually in collaboration with Urban Fusion. Currently things are a bit tough. I have been home as much as everyone else. We are opening, we are open on level 4. So a bit of money will be coming in. But everyone is backed up. I don't know how you guys are feeling about rent, food. But if this carries on one more month, who knows how we'll patch things from here forth. Obviously, much as we got into the COVID-19, as the lockdown came in, we all had maybe our last salaries from work, and then April going forward, they started using what they call them again, your leave. And from here forth, using the UIF, which is not enough. No one can really survive from that. So I'm hoping everything will open up and we'll start working. And you all know that it's easier to fend for yourself than waiting for handouts as well. So that's what we're looking forward to. So for now, be safe. And we'll see you once we are free and we are out of lockdown. Thank you, guys.
Urban Fusion HD, Mabopane's first and number one TV channel. What do you expect? You can expect sports, children's programs, educational programs, and of course, music programs. What am I talking about? Any genre from house, gospel, reggae, you know, and a lot of soul. You know, while you are just watching, you might as well enjoy some comedy movies and give you the news, latest news for that matter. Evan Fusion HD, your Mabopane's number one TV channel. Evan Fusion Media, infotainment fulfilled.
Hi guys, this is Red Pearl from Evan Fusion Media. Guys, we just want to emphasize the importance of sanitizing your hands and keeping your hands clean. Hygiene all the time. We must remember wherever we are. I mean, it's not difficult. You just put the sanitizer in a small bottle for it to be convenient for you everywhere you go. If you ladies, you put it in your handbag, and if you guys, it will fit in your back pockets or even in your car. I mean, so guys, it's very, very important for us to sanitize, and it's very easy. It's not difficult. If you have a big bottle like this, you keep it at home, right by the doorstep. Everybody who enters your house, or even you guys, when you're washing the dishes or doing whatever from outside, when you enter the house, just remember to sanitize, because everything that you touch, you don't know what time the bacteria landed on, whatever. But anyways, guys, let's teach our children to stay safe at home, and remember to put on your mask every time you leave your house, to go to the car, to go to the bin, wherever you're going. Let's maintain the distance as stipulated on the regulations, and let's respect all the regulations, guys. Love you, and remember to stay safe.
South Africa, hi world, hi everywhere. Yeah, this is Michael Mahlangu. Yeah, but I know affectionately known as Mika. Yeah, from Urban Fusion Media. Actually, the reason for me sitting here on the sun, it's just to let you know, to remind you how important it is. Please, can you just stay safe? And being safe doesn't mean you only when I'm being safe, but actually you are putting safety of everybody around you, next to you and the people that you love. Actually, please, let's wash our hands. Let's make sure that we maintain that social distances, and let's comply to all the regulations, including the levels that we are told. I know now you might be at level 5, at level 4, level 3, level 2, whatsoever, but remember, every level has got its own regulations, and I think it is important. And please, this is not just a child's play. Please, every time, don't feel like you are a ninja or what. Put in this, it doesn't mean Uti is stupid. Actually, we are trying to make sure. I know as Africans we'll always say, hey, Tina Ubuntu spirit, hey, we love shaking hands. Let us not shake our hands. Let's bend our elbows when we greet each other. Let's maintain again that social distances. And remember, when we comply, we not only wash our hands. Please, let's sanitize. I know people will be crying. This is what you can use this. Yeah? It's easy. But be like ours, because of TNS Urban Fusion Media, we decided like everybody would have her own or his own, wherever you're going, like something like this. You can throw it somewhere else so that wherever you're going, you can use it. Stay safe, stay strong, stay positive. COVID-19 will end only if TNS, we become a team and we become a compliant. Let's comply. Stay safe and stay alive.
Coronaviruses are a family of contagious viruses that can cause respiratory infections from the common cold to SARS. These viruses can mutate rapidly, resulting in the 2019 new coronavirus named SARS coronavirus 2, which has crown-like spikes that characterize the family. As with most viruses, SARS coronavirus 2 commonly spreads from an infected person to others through droplets in the air when coughing and sneezing, through close personal contact, or by touching a contaminated surface and then touching the face. Unless controlled, each infection typically results in 2 to 3 subsequent people being infected. Like other coronaviruses, SARS coronavirus 2 deposits its genetic material into host cells. The viral RNA reaches host elements called ribosomes, which act as factories that produce viral proteins. This facilitates replication of the viral genome and assembly of viral components, producing fully formed replicants that are secreted and further spread infection. Infection caused by SARS coronavirus 2 is known as COVID-19 and can cause fever, coughing and breathing difficulties, along with cold-like symptoms. Serious cases of COVID-19 can cause pneumonia, severe acute respiratory syndrome, kidney failure, and can lead to fatalities. Global health organizations have outlined preventive measures to reduce the chances of SARS coronavirus 2 infection, including refraining from touching the face with unclean hands and frequent hand washing with soapy water. As with previous global outbreaks such as swine flu, COVID-19 has gained global attention and treatment development is being accelerated.